You're a rebel, getting into trouble. You are kinda like a fire, like a fire, like a fire. Unpredictable, so original. You are never backing down, backing down, backing down. That's what I like about you. So dangerous, I get this rush. When I'm with you, I go all in to lose.
Hey guys, what is up and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, hello. My name is Katie, I live in Orlando, and I make all Shop With Me videos, pretty much anything to do with like home decor. I do home decor styling videos, anything to do with like Target, Home Goods, TJ Maxx, Marshalls, videos like that. So if you love home decor and seeing what is new at all of the stores, definitely make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and hit the subscribe button down below. Today's video is going to be a Marshalls Shop With Me. I'm gonna show you everything that is new at Marshalls right now. I'm gonna be specifically looking at like shoes. I really need some new sandals, so I'm hoping to have some cute sandals. And then I also have Brian with me as well, and he tagged along because he wants to look at some new like athletic wear shorts, things like that. They're really good here for like sports bras, athletic wear, men's athletic wear, things like that. So I'll give you a little bit of that as well. And of course, we'll check out the home decor section and see what else they have all around the store. Want to give a quick disclaimer before we go into the store that if you don't live in Florida, you wouldn't know that they have lifted all of the COVID restrictions here. So you will see going forward in some of my videos, potentially not all, because I am still following like the store specific rules, but technically you don't have to wear a mask in the stores because they lifted all the COVID restrictions, like I said. So I just wanted to give that little disclaimer. Please don't like send me a bunch of hate in the comments or ask like where my mask is in Florida. They have lifted the restrictions. So I just wanted to give that little disclaimer. I know it's different no matter where you go in the country or even in different states. I feel like in different parts of Florida, the rules have been different this entire time, and it's been pretty strict in Central Florida. But now that like about around 50% of people are vaccinated, they did feel comfortable to lift all the restrictions, and we personally feel comfortable going in the stores and not wearing masks. Also too, because I have a camera, I pretty much avoid everyone in the stores as much as I can. And we are vaccinated. We've been vaccinated for like close to 2 months now. Even though you might see in some videos that we're not wearing masks, you may see people in the background that still are wearing masks. It's totally a personal choice. They just lifted it where like if you don't want to wear a mask and you are vaccinated, you have the option to not wear a mask, but totally you can still wear one if you want to or if you don't feel comfortable. So if you see other people in the back of my videos wearing masks, it's not like we're breaking the rules. It's just they're still choosing to continue to wear a mask, which is a personal choice. I feel like this entire pandemic, you have to do what is comfortable for you. So I just wanted to go ahead and give that little disclaimer that in the videos moving forward, I'll probably give this disclaimer in my next few videos because I know not everybody watches all my videos, but we are vaccinated, we feel comfortable, and COVID restrictions have been lifted here. So if you see me without a mask, that is why. But let's go ahead and head into Marshalls and see what is new this week. Okay, like I said, the first thing I wanna look at is women's shoes. I really, really need some new sandals, so I'm hoping I find something cute. And Brian will probably end up looking at shoes too, so I'll show you what we pick up. I really like these. This like scrunched shoe is like super, super popular, kind of like the braided that is really popular right now too. These are $24.99. Honestly, you could match these with anything. These are super classic. Here is a pair of braided ones by Steve Madden. These are $30 because Steve Madden is a little bit of like a more known brand. But yeah, the braided and the scrunched, very popular. I feel like there's not like too many sandal options for women. A lot of them are this, like the platform, which is super popular right now, which we all know I'm very terrified I'm gonna like break my ankle. But super cute. I just wish that like these were not so tall. A lot of them too are like this full covered foot kind of situation. I don't really like that. It feels a bit constricting. Plus like they would just get like sweaty and gross in Florida. They do have these, which are like a mesh. A lot of different sandal options. Oh, these are really, really cute. These are Madden Girl. I'm not really one to wear like a studded shoe, but I know that these are really, really popular, and they have so many styles like this here. Here is a bunch more of the studded pairs. A lot of different styles, some with like ankle straps, some that are like slip-ons, nude color. a bunch of options here. They also have just like regular sandals if you're just looking for like a nicer pair of like flip-flops to wear on like a casual day to the beach to get a pedicure or something like that. These are super plushy and they have a lot of different patterns and colors for like under $20. Checking out the women's clearance shoes. They have some really cool like tie-dye sneakers that are really cute for the 4th of July. I also really love these. They have like the little burlap detail and they're camo. These are my size. They're on clearance too for only $16. But I also love these sandals. They have like elastic on the back and then these are leather. Super nice and they're on clearance for $20. They have them in my size, so I tried them on. They look almost identical. These are my sandals from Target that have seen their day in the sun. It's time for me to get rid of them, so I'm gonna go ahead and pick up these on clearance for $20. And I'm super excited about it. They're the exact same style. I love this style of sandal, so I am pretty pumped. Brian's finding some good finds too. Like these ones are super nice and they're only $20. Those are super nice. They're like a dress-up sneaker, kind of. And then he also found these Adidas sneakers that he really likes for $50. Just like a black sneaker with a brown sole. Super easy to match with like pretty much anything. Huge selection of like men's flip-flops and slides and stuff too. These are a great gift. These are something that a guy most of the time doesn't think to buy for themselves, but definitely they need for the summer. You going for those too? You're going off today. Checking out the sun hats now. I found this one. Well, actually, Brian asked me to try it on. And he really, really likes it. I'm not sure about it. I'm not like a hat person. I'm trying to get into hats. But a sun hat like this would be super nice to have for like the beach or the pool. I don't know. What do you guys think? Can I rock this? Let me know down below. I feel like with stuff like that, like it's all about the confidence that you have to rock it. So if you have the confidence to do it, you will look great in it. You know what I mean? It's like that weird mental thing. Like if people can see that you feel like you look good in it, they think that you look good in it. Right here, they have all of the like 4th of July decor. They actually have some stuff I haven't seen at any of the other stores yet. I love these little trays. You get the three different stars. This is like perfect for a party, little chips and dip or whatever you want to do in here. But these are really, really perfect. I just love me some themed things. Brian has his own personal picks from this wall. He likes the coolers. He thinks those are really cool.
Bottle opener. Gaming it.
Yeah, this.
You open a beer, the thing will fall down the Plinko board and you gotta do what it says.
Yeah, drink up, take a shot, give a drink, take a shot. So that's actually super fun.
And then I like the wreath.
This little drinking game is $20. Perfect to hang up like on your patio. You could honestly have it all year round, but this is just the kind of stuff they put out at this time of the year. We are having people over for the 4th, so we're kind of looking at like the napkins and the plates and stuff. I think we're gonna pick up a pack of the flag napkins and then these star ones. This is the only pack of these they have. These are adorable. They're $4.99. And then the flag napkins are $3.99. They do have plates and such, but I do think we can find like better ones that are even cheaper at Walmart or something. So I'm gonna hold off on buying these here, but the napkins, I just can't say no. Oh my gosh, wait, just found these dog ones. They're covered with little dogs. There's like Corgi, Frenchie, Dalmatian. Oh my gosh, these are a winner right here. Down here, these are super nice. It's 48 pieces, but you get 12 little silverware roll-ups. These are super nice for like a graduation party or any sort of like cookout. You get 12 of them for $10. This honestly gives me a really good idea though. Maybe I will attempt to make something like this for our little 4th of July shindig. I really like this wooden tray. It's huge, super good size, only $16.99. This is really, really pretty. Marshall's and TJ Maxx are the best place to find these like wooden types of trays. Any other store, they're gonna be like four times the price. Oh my gosh, I love these too. These are great for like a coffee table tray or something. You can put like a fake plant, a candle, and your remotes, coasters. This is a super, super awesome tray for that. And they do have it in a couple different sizes. The smallest one is $14.99 and then the bigger one is $16.99. I am obsessed with that. I know I've showed a couple of these, but this one is super nice. This is like the food saver, so if you have it outside, like no bugs go on it. This one's super, super nice though because it's metal and then the bottom is like actual wood, so it'd be really, really easy to clean. It's $20. I really feel like this is probably like the nicest one I've ever seen. Normally they're like this one where it's like a little webbed net with like this sort of bottom where you couldn't or you wouldn't want to put the food directly on it. But this one, you could do the food directly on it because it'd be really easy to clean. More cute trays, like coffee table trays, or just to like add some texture to a space. They have so many really cute trays right now. I really love this little like palm leaf tray. This is perfect for like an entry table. You can like just throw your keys on it, but it's not just like a little bowl. It's really, really nice. I love this. I wish I would have found this when I was doing my entryway transformation. And I do see here that they actually have it in a smaller size too. They have some great stuff right now. Throw blanket is definitely the easiest way to transform your space for like the different seasons. They have a lot of really pretty, colorful, really affordable as well throw blankets right now. So just depending on what you're looking for, I really, really like this like thin yellow one. It's lighter for the summer, so it's not gonna make you as hot, or they do have like fluffier ones if you want. Personally, my favorite are these gauzy ones. I've talked about them in a few videos, and they do have them in a couple colors here as well. Ooh, this one's cute too. They just have a lot of really good options. Changing this and like the pillows is like a super easy way to transform your space for the different seasons. Oh my gosh, I love these UGG towels. These UGG like beach towels. They're a little bit pricier. They're $16.99, but they're huge. They're like a really good size. You could also use it as like a beach blanket. They have a lot of different color options too. Oh my gosh, these are super nice. They have like the little leather patch on them. Oh my gosh, they have a lot of different colors too. This is a great find. If you've been looking for some super nice beach towels, definitely check Marshalls. Just notice right above it, there's these Ray Dunn little welcome towels. If you didn't know, a pineapple is the international symbol of hospitality as well as the international symbol for our love. So we're definitely gonna pick these up for our guest bathroom. They are $12.99 for the two towels. You really need like one of those hand towel rings, but sadly they don't have any here right now. Probably HomeGoods is gonna be a better place to look for that stuff. This store doesn't have like too much bathroom stuff, but I do honestly love this bath mat right here that just says clean. It's just pretty and like a really light gray color, and we have like shampoo and conditioner and body wash bottles that would match this perfectly, and it is $12.99. But we already have nice mats in there. We don't need a new one, but if we did, I would totally buy this. They actually have a super stocked furniture section right now. I'm immediately drawn to this basket, and they actually have two of them. I wish so desperately that the webbing on this was black instead of white for underneath our entryway table. It would be perfect, but I just love the shape of it. It is a little bit pricey. It is $40, but the quality is super good. These rockers are so nice. Brian really, really likes these. I actually think that this is probably a set. Oh yeah, so that's actually $350 for this whole set. So you get both rockers and the table in the middle for $350. This is a really, really nice set. These chairs are huge. They look extremely comfortable. The brand is Thomasville. They have a lot of this stuff at like HomeGoods, TJ Maxx, and Marshalls, but I especially love this set. Now we're gonna check out like athletic wear, men's stuff. We'll see if Brian finds anything else that he likes. He's like going off today, just shopping. And then I'll probably check the women's section too, because I started at a new gym. I've been working out like every single day. We've really been trying to like get back into shape. We definitely gained like the quarantine 20 for sure. Plus we like we're in a new relationship, so it's totally natural. But now we're at the point where we're ready to like get back to work and work it off. So we're gonna check out the athletic wear section because we're doing laundry constantly because I run out of workout clothes all the time, and so does he. So he has a lot of stuff too. Brian's like a clothes hoarder. I feel like a lot of guys are. He has like shirts that he wore to like his high school graduation and like eighth grade dances that are like Lacoste and stuff that are super nice quality, so they've lasted, but like you can't hold on to them forever. So we're gonna check out the men's section and see if we can find him some new stuff. Brian is just on a shopping spree today.
I don't know why I came.
We're just picking out a bunch of shorts, and then we're just gonna narrow it down. Here's what we've landed on. We have black. These black ones.
It's another black.
A pair that's like two-toned. Some two-tone action going on. These ones, which wild are, ones. Yeah, these are the wild card right here. Very like trendy, comfy. I could see him like wearing these in an airport with like a black t-shirt and a backwards hat. Yeah. That's really how I picture these ones. And then another pair of the two-toned ones. So probably gotta narrow it down. Look at these swim trunks. These are so cute. Oh, they're on clearance. I like these ones too. These yellow ones are really cool. I like those a lot. Oh, he likes the pink. Oh, I like these. Definitely approve.
Avocados.
The kiwis. Those are kiwis. Those are cool. Oh, the bananas. They have some really cool ones right here. Yeah. Gonna hold off on the men's swimsuits because when we go to Charleston in like 5-ish weeks, which I'm so excited about, there's a store there, like a local store that he bought a swimsuit at last year, and we want to support that local store again. So we're gonna wait, and then he'll get another bathing suit at that store in like 5 weeks. And yeah, we're going to Charleston and I'm so excited. We're gonna have more time there, and we plan to visit there a lot over the next like few years for sure. Now we came over to the shirts. He's just going off today. Did someone get their tax return back or something? What is going on over here? The damage has truly been done. June, if you're watching this, and which I know you are, you'd be so proud. All right, now just kind of gonna quickly sift through the women's. I need a few more sports bras and like sports tops and stuff. So that's super easy stuff to grab here for a really good price. Bike shorts are very trendy right now too, and they do have tons of them. They have these like really affordable two packs for like $16.99. So that's an option, but they have tons of different options. I need to start buying stuff like this, these like skorts, because this one is gonna start taking me golfing. So I need to start buying stuff to really dress the part. So this is a good find here too for stuff like this. LOL. Also, I feel like, you know, we're almost halfway through 2021 now, so we're not gonna talk about 2020 anymore. I love this like little cropped shirt. It's like vintagey. It's like already pilled and kind of just looks nice and vintage. It kind of looks like a cutoff, like someone just like cut it for you. Really cute to wear with like high-waisted shorts and stuff. They just have a lot of really little cute shirt options. And these shorts are really nice. They're like the paper bag waist and they're super thin, which is perfect for Florida because if you get rained on, they dry fast, but they're also super light so you don't get hot. Well, that was the quickest $300 we've ever spent. Well, actually not, probably not, but quick 300 there. I'll definitely do a haul for you guys once we get home. We're hungry for dinner. So while Brian cooks dinner, we're grilling tonight. I will do a haul. So stay tuned for the haul. Alrighty, we are home now. I have a glass of wine, which is always exciting. And Brian is downstairs cooking dinner for us. It's a lot later than normal. We try to eat dinner around like 6:30-ish, 7 o'clock ideally. And it is 9 o'clock, so definitely a lot later than normal. What time do you guys eat dinner? Let me know. Growing up, both of our families, or especially mine, but I think he said that his also ate dinner a little bit on the later side because of all the kids and like their extracurricular activities. But this is super late for us. So while he is doing that, I am going to go ahead and haul everything that we bought for you. We spent right around $300, which is a lot. The fitting rooms weren't open, so by the time we like try everything on and decide like what we actually wanna keep, some stuff may end up being returned, so just keep that in mind. But I'm gonna go ahead and show you all the goodies that are in these bags. Okay, so the first three items are the home items. I'll get these right out of the way. Like I showed you, we decided to pick up these Ray Dunn pineapple welcome towels, perfect for the guest bathroom, international symbol of hospitality. I've gotten a couple comments where people are like, I looked it up and pineapple is the sign for swingers, which can also be true, but it is the international symbol of hospitality. If you go to Charleston, there's pineapples everywhere. That's totally their like city thing, and we are obsessed with Charleston and pineapples, so it's just perfect. But yeah, we decided to pick these up, and it's two towels for $12.99. So a little bit on the pricier side for sure, but these are something that we will have for a long time. Then we decided to go ahead and pick up a couple things of napkins, just because I feel like as it gets closer, it'll be harder to find like the cute ones. So we picked up both of these. This one was $4.99 and these ones were $3.99. So you get a bunch of napkins in each, 40 count, and this one is also 40 count. So I feel like it's a pretty good deal and they're really, really cute. Alrighty, next up are shoes. So I got these sandals. They look identical to the sandals I wear all the time, but mine have seen their day in the sun. The sun is setting on my time with those sandals. So I'm really happy that I found a pair that looks just like them because I love them and I already have tan lines for those shoes. I wonder if I could like hold my foot up and show you. Why am I the way that I am? But yeah, I already have like tan lines for those shoes and I just really love them. They're super comfortable and these ones seem even more comfortable, so I'm super psyched about them. And they were on clearance, so they were only $20. Brian also got a pair of shoes. He decided to get these Adidas. I really like them because they're all black, so they can pretty much go with anything, but I love like the brown on the heel. I just think they are very sleek and trendy and really nice, and he picked these out himself. He has really, really good style. Like, honestly, he judges my outfits more than I judge his. Rightfully so. I do wear some questionable outfits, but he picked these sneakers out and I really like them, and these were $50. These are great too because they're black, so they will stay looking nice for a really long time. Definitely make sure you check out the shoe section at Marshall's as well as TJ Maxx, although I do feel like it's pretty much the same no matter which one, but I've had more luck at Marshall's. But definitely make sure you check out those sections. I've found like nice heels for like weddings and stuff. Now I have sandals, he's found sneakers. So make sure you check it out if you are looking for some like cute and trendy shoes on a budget, or even like dupes for other brands. Like those studded ones, I think, are a dupe for like another expensive brand. I can't even think of what it is right now that is like known for those studded shoes, but you can get them for much cheaper at Marshall's. Okay, the clothing bag is definitely the most full. I'm gonna just need a sip of wine before we get into all that. Okay, so Brian basically got the same shirt in like four colors. It's just like a nice, like basic, almost like athletic feel shirt. These are perfect for him, especially because he can wear them when he works out, literally anything. Like, he's always wearing athleisure. But these are also great for the parks, because if you have been watching me for a while, you know that we go to Disney a lot, or if you follow me on Instagram. But yeah, we go to the parks a lot, so these are great for the parks as well. They're like sweat wicking, moisture wicking. This one is a Nike one, so that was like the most expensive one. That one was $16.99, but then he got, oh, well, he got another Nike one. I really, really like this one, the blue one with the green little check mark. So the Nike ones were $16.99, but then he got a couple from this brand that like isn't like a name brand, and these are super nice as well. These ones are really, really soft, and these ones are $7.99. Also, like, I didn't mean to flip it up like that. I'm not that slick, but it just worked out like that. Besides for those like sweat wicking athletic shirts, he did get a couple like nicer t-shirts. So he got this Tommy Bahama one that just has the little like Tommy Bahama fish, and it's just like a really nice quality white shirt. Then he liked, which I also like, this more like distressed shirt. It is by Lucky Brand, and it just has like a couple buttons right here. It's really, really soft and comfortable, but still like very cute and on trend, and he will look so handsome. And then this one's my personal favorite because it's obnoxiously bright, but he really liked it too. I'm just obsessed with like bright colors and corals and stuff. So he picked out this Nautica one, which is his little Nautica symbol, and this one was $9.99. This color, my camera won't even pick it up, but it is perfect for the summer. He got a couple pairs of new shorts as well. Like I said before, he like hoards clothes, so he has a lot of like really, really old clothes. So he wanted to get some new ones, so he picked up these shorts, which, like I said, I could just totally see him like in the airport with like a black t-shirt, backwards hat. He's just like the cutest athleisure wearing person in the airport always. I've really had to step up my airport attire, because if I wanna travel with him, he really likes to travel in style. Then he got these new athletic shorts that just have like this nice band and a nice drawstring, and they're just black and simple. And then the pockets as well, which is always important. He got these ones, which are like two-toned. So they're like a grayish color, like a grayish bluish color, and then have like more of a gray band. So these ones are really nice as well. It's hard for me, like men's athletic shorts really feel to me like swim bottoms, so it's like hard for me to tell the difference, because like women's athletic shorts are 100% different than like women's swimwear. So just like a hard thing for me to like shop for, because I thought everything was a swimsuit. And then he got these ones, which are just like some nice like khaki shorts. These are actually by Hurley, but they have this like really comfortable drawstring waist, which is nice for park days as well, because you know, you're in the parks all day, you wanna be comfortable. So a lot of people, when they come here to visit, they'll wear like really comfortable sneakers. You just don't want like clothing to be the reason that you don't have a good day at the parks. Like, make sure that you wear things you know are comfortable. Don't ever wear a pair of shorts for the first time. Don't ever wear like a bra for the first time, or a pair of sneakers. Make sure you wear stuff that you know is comfortable and that you like. Like, don't just be like, oh yeah, like I'm gonna get this to wear to Disney, that you've never worn it before, because you will not have a good time in the park if your clothes are not comfortable. That is my theme park pro tip for the day. The last few items are clothing items that I picked up for me. So I got a couple sports bras. I got this pink one. It's super bright and pretty. It is by New Balance, and I really like it. I also got the exact same one in navy blue. I am a big fan of, like, I like V-neck things as long as the straps right here are thicker. So I really, really like this one. I don't have any V-neck sports bras, I don't think. Like I said, when we were shopping, I just desperately need like more workout clothes so that we're not like having to do the laundry like every 2 or 3 days. Like for two people, that's just way too often to be doing laundry. And I hate folding laundry, so the less we do laundry, the less we have to fold laundry. But then the more clothes I buy, the more laundry we have to put away. So that's a pretty flawed system I'm coming up with. All right, this one I'm not sure about. I have to try it on, but I do think it's kind of cute, but I don't know if everyone will think it's cute. And it was on clearance. So it is this Lucky Brand shirt. It just is kind of like tighter right here and then just flowy everywhere else. And I thought that it would be really, really cute tucked into jean shorts. I just need more like comfortable shirts to wear to the parks. Normally I'll wear like a dress or like a t-shirt and shorts, but I wanted like a little bit more dressier, nicer shirts to wear tucked into jeans on days that like I just wanna be like a little bit more cute. I don't know, just like comfy shirts. It's super airy in the sleeves and down below, it's super flowy. So I feel like it will look really cute tucked into denim jeans. So let's hope. If you never see me in this shirt, you'll know that it wasn't cute and I returned it. Alrighty, you guys, that is gonna be it for me today. I really hope that you enjoyed seeing everything that we bought today at Marshall's. Definitely let me know down below in the comments what is your favorite thing that I showed in the video or your favorite thing that I purchased. If you haven't yet, while you're down there, make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and hit the subscribe button down below. Thank you so much for watching. Brian and I love you so much, and we will see you next time. Bye, guys!